Hi, I'm Evan, and this is Fanime Update. Episodes this week include Sour Candy Filled Donuts, Episode 1 by Giselle, Good Morning Illumi, Episode 1 by Setabo, Practice Makers, Episode 1 by Demi, The Secret Life of Kuro the Cat, Episode 1 by Irelian, The Spur of a Banished Soul, Episode 1 by Juju J Productions, Planetary Creation, Episode 1 by Shribbit, What You Can't See, Episode 1 by Emily Loves Cookies, What You Can't See, Episode 2 by Emily Loves Cookies, and I'll Be Your Super Hottie, Episode 1 by 7RC3 Productions, all a part of the weekly challenge. For updates, Karma is almost done coloring the Kyokian's prologue. The final episode of Super Awesome Drihar crossover is nearly finished. Twist of Fate is now about 56% finished. It's going slowly, but it's still in development. Lenrin Twin has been making progress on Squall of Magmel. To Thunderbolt is working on Maho Senshi Episode 3. Kawaii Ouija released a few Tokyo Magic Star previews. Here's a small clip from Internal Reincarnation. Season Z is back to working on Seasons, alongside other projects. Kapagumi made a trailer for Misfits in Toyland. Ginryu Animations posted a trailer for Doragon no Senshi. Oranges made an opening preview for Bubble Mew Mew. And Wabadori finished the opening for My Babysitter's a Human. For casting calls, Petite Kiara opened casting for Marumi Mahomi. What? Mahomi? For casting calls, Petite Kiara opened casting call for Marumi Mahomi. Emily Loves Cookies opened casting for Not Reality. Everton Twins opened a casting call for Is It a Dream or a Game? And Leona in Wonderland is casting for Battle of Madness Episode 3. In other news, Melty released a Space Ranger Rental short, 7RC3 Productions released the first Fluff short, and Monkey & Moose Inc. reviewed Penalty All About. Special thanks to Afro Loli for drawing the frames this week. If you'd like to draw the frames, check the link at the bottom of the description. That's all for now. Thank you for watching, and be sure to check back next week for the latest Fanime update.